I'm Mrs. Madhvi Pathania. In February, water started continuously flowing through my right nostril. I went to the ENT specialist and they said it was the brain fluid which was flowing through my nostril. I was very scared and the doctor said there was no cure for it, there was no medicine for it. The only way out was surgery. And surgery too, there was no surety that after surgery, the problem would not recur again. There was fear of meningitis and I had to sleep with my head straight. I could neither move my head to the left nor to the right. During sleep, if my head went a little to the left or right, the fluid would soak through my pillow and in the morning my whole pillow would be wet. Under such conditions, I came to Dr. Subhash Chandra. It was a totally hopeless situation. There was no medicine. And for the past 4 months, I have been taking his medicine and now I am totally cured. It has been a miraculous cure. Slowly over this period of 4 months, the fluid has stopped. The condition has not recurred and there have been no side effects. Now that I have been totally cured, I want to say that one should have faith in homeopathy. It can treat certain hopeless cases, cases where there is no cure and where the cure is very expensive. Such cases can be treated. But one should always take medicine from an experienced homeopath. At the end, I would only want to thank Dr. Subhash Chandra again for his help.